Okay. blood moon rises once again.
Thank you. Ha ha ha! Well, you certainly got here fast. I should have expected as much from the princess's own appointed knight. She was out on a survey all day today. Still as the sands now. So, spill it, boy. Have the two of you been getting along all right? It's okay, I know. Your silence speaks volumes. She gets frustrated every time she looks up and sees you carrying that sword on your back. It makes her feel like a failure when it comes to her own destiny. Don't worry, it's not like you carry blame in any of this. It's unfortunate. She's put in more than enough time. Ever since she was a young girl, she's gone through rigorous daily routines to show her dedication. She once passed out in the freezing waters trying to access this sealing power. And she has nothing to show for it. That's the motivation driving her research. I'd be doing the same thing. She really is quite special. You be sure to protect her with your life. It's quite the honor. The night brings a chill. It's probably time we take her in. Or...
Urbosa! What was that? Did you feel that? Wait, what? How did you... What are you doing here? What's so funny?
Oh.
Do this!
Unfortunately, I cannot appease Naboris on my own. I have no choice but to entrust the rest to you.
Sure do know how to keep a woman waiting. I can't wait to see you take Naboris back from Ganon. One thing at a time. You'll need a map to find your way around. Head over to that guidance stone over there. Sounds easy, right?